Disability is the inability to see the ability, by Vikas Khanna. Namaste and a very good morning to one and all present here.
I would like to introduce you to our team. I am Rushali Nandani.
Myself Sakshi.
Myself Priyanshi Rajchandi.
I am Muskan Makaria.
I am Nupur Kakkar.
Let me start off by giving you an insight about our problem. We have selected the product, a voiceover pen. The problem that our product is facing is a slightly underrated issue or isn't given that much of an importance and thought by the general public. Physically challenged people generally face this issue of finding writers in order to write their examinations or complete their assignments on time. There aren't any tools available in the market to satisfy this need of the physically challenged people. There's an example I'd like to point out. If any of you have watched the movie Jai Ho, in the beginning, there is a girl that commits suicide because of the same reason. Her writer is stuck in traffic and she isn't able to give her examinations. The writer stuck in traffic is a separate issue, so we aren't focusing on that right now.
The solution, Pat. We have came up with a solution. We have made the machine using the concepts of 3D printer, a router, and a CNC machine. Our vision can be executed into two parts. Firstly, we have an application in which we have to speak, and the machine, which is in sync with the application, will write it down.
Target customers our largest audience is schools and universities, which would intend to. Our largest audience is schools and universities, which would intend to give this to. Which would help basically the schools and students, and it would also help the NGOs and government, and it would reach to the NGOs, and it would help to reach our product to the final customer also.
Before jumping into the logo and its meaning, I would like to specify one thing. The creating the application and having it function properly is our vision. But currently, we have managed to bring this product up to running. The product is in a running condition with a software. Like, we type in the things, and that could be handwritten out using the machine. But our vision is to create an application in which we would record the thing we want to dictate, and it would be written down simultaneously.
Logo and its meaning. Our logo is of a golden color. The golden color depicts illumination, passion, and wisdom. As you can see, the outer circle has discontinuation in the lines, which represents that physically challenged people face difficulties while writing. And the outer circle of the logo is of a smooth line. The smooth line depicts that by using our pen, the physically challenged person can write down without an interruption.
Moving on to the business plan and the pricing strategy. Initially, we had decided that the product would cost around $4,999, as we had used cost-efficient raw materials, components. Like, instead of using a smooth screw, we had used a pencil, and we wanted to make it as cheaper as possible so that this facility could be availed by everyone. But unfortunately, that machine didn't turn out well, so we had to increase the quality of the raw material, the components used, and so we brought the price up to $6,999 to improve the quality of the machine. We expect a profit of ₹550 on sale of each machinery, and we would reach our break-even point, which includes the cost of consultation of mechanical engineers and electrical engineers after selling 7 units.
This is our demo video, and our demo video shows the vision versus reality, and
in the beginning, we had planned to make a voiceover pen which runs with the help of the application. But we're still working on it, and we have come up with the thing that we just type the text in the laptop, and it just writes, and it is in the sync with the software. Also, the thing that we are working on right now would be almost ready by the gallery walk. So we'll be able to present it to you, our final product, which we are intending on selling it at the gallery walk on 10th. The Microsoft Windows speech recognition software, but unfortunately it wasn't getting in sync with the software we have used, that is Inkscape, to run this machine.
Muskan and his team has made a pen, voice over pen. It would be very useful for all the age groups of the people who are disabled, who cannot write and cannot express their thoughts and who are dependent on the writers. So this pen would automatically, if they dictate their thoughts in their mind, this pen would write immediately. So this is a very good product. I strongly wish their team very best of luck, and it's very good for the children who are disabled and who are physically handicapped for writing their exams in a limited period of time. Thank you.
To mention her name and everything, her real sister has a physically challenged son, and so we didn't want to directly approach the mother because it would be a little offensive, as our topic is a little bit sensitive, so we approached her.
This is our radio jingle, and it is kind of funny, and we had the intention to spread a word and grabbing the attention of the people.
So it is completely in a light-hearted manner, and it is very catchy. So, like, you know, it would grab the attention of the audience.
I have a pen. I have a voice. Voice over pen. I have a pen. I have a problem. Solution pen. Voice over pen. Solution pen. Pen problem voice over pen. PPVP. We present before you an innovative voice over pen which has its own independent application to convert voice into handwritten text. Available only at 4999. Contact us on 9512716061.
So, like, initially we had the price till 4999, so we had mentioned it here, but recently only we changed it. So
this is our TVC, and
Hi Sakshi, what's up Priyanshi?
Arey Shubh,
Suprabhat Dostar, Jai Shri Krishna.
Good morning, Jai Shri Krishna.
पांच दिन में एग्जाम शुरू और तू गिर के आई.
हाँ वो बारिश बहुत है ना तो मैं फिसल गई.
फिसल गई, फिसल गई.
अरे अब मुझे तो अब मौज ही मौज है.
मौज के मौजा.
अरे वो कमले पांच दिन में एग्जाम है.
अरे मैं कहाँ एग्जाम दूंगी मुझे तो.
कमले अनुशाली.
यस मैम.
Now you have to give the exam. Because now we have a new innovation of a voice over pen.
For you, an innovative voice over pen which turns words into handwritten text. For more details, contact us on 9512716061 or visit our website www.satiscriven.wix.com.
Right now the pen is moving very slowly as we couldn't find the screw which was required to make it more efficient and faster. So our product is running a little bit slow.
And our product head is of two modules, B2B and B2C. So we have created a television commercial of B2C module.
So it is in a light-hearted manner. So we would create a formal television commercial also for the B2B module.
And lastly, I would like to thank these people without whom vision couldn't be even converted into a prototype. Devanshi Prasanna for singing our radio jingle and Keval Patel for guiding us and helping us with the finding the SPM automation guy.
He consulted us.
And we also like 14. Yeah, we also like to thank Team 14 who swapped their turn with us. Thank you.